thought I was recording this earlier here for almost 3 or 4 minutes, trying to get these guys as I zoom in on them. When I zoom in, they'll get up and hover off the feeders a little bit. They do this all the time. In the morning, usually around 6:30-ish, they feed for about right at an hour where they're out here fighting over these 2, 4, 6, 8, 9, sometimes 10 feeders out front here. One out in the garden, one by the side of the house. But in the evening, especially earlier in the summer, right around 5, 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock even, last year we had over 60 hummers. This year we got, I don't think I've seen more than maybe 25 to 30 tops, you know, with all the feeders I have out here. I mean, it's kind of boring to some, but it's different. It's just to watch them constantly, like kibitzing. One will try to hold the feeder to itself. This focus crap, it hasn't been focusing with the damn. By the time it focuses, it flies off. On the side of the house, I've had at least 4, 5 at one time on the feeder. But usually you get 2 on there and they're okay, opposite sides. Sometimes one will just not let another one on there. Next to the house is a feeder like that right there. I've had 5 at one time, but it seems to be rare. It's like they each want to own the feeder to themselves. There's a monarch out here. I've seen 3 monarchs out by the side of the back garden where the heirloom vegetables are. We got torch sunflowers, which seem to attract monarchs. The hummingbirds like to go over there by those. And other large winged butterflies. Last year we had so many. I swear we probably had 60 or better. Assorted large winged butterflies, the black with the blue on it and brown and yellow, and the yellow ones, probably about 5 or 6 monarchs, 7 monarchs last year. This year I've seen 2. I'm looking, flying up, where is that? See, I can't zoom in on them because then I can't get them in the video here. I can't see it. They hover just off the porch here and go up into the tree. There's a monarch there. It's showing on here. The winds have blown it around. It's flying pretty fast. He's going around the side of the house. They do this all the time. Seems sometimes there'll be one that'll try to keep them off all the feeders. Keep going from feeder to feeder and get the ones that land on it off it. And over there, it's like looking over this way, like, what you doing over there? Almost sounds like Flipper. That reminds me. It's almost like watching paint dry. Only this is a little more entertaining. Was a minute start file. And that's it. Let me get some pictures, because the pictures I can get good close-ups.